Easy come.
People are the ultimate spectacle.
And now you're going to see it, Yowza, the Derby! One couple, and only one, will waltz out of here over broken bodies and broken dreams, carrying the grand prize of $1,500 silver dollars. And believe me, these wonderful kids deserve your cheers, because each one of them is fighting down pain, exhaustion, weariness, struggling to keep going, battling to win. And isn't that the American way? You bet it is.
What I mean is, if you think about it, cattle ain't got it much worse than us.
If she ain't pregnant, I'm Nelson Eddy.
So what's healthier than having a kid?
Number 78 is in trouble. We've got a poor judge over there.
What are you going to do, put us in cages and let him throw peanuts at us?
The boy from 67 is down. He is definitely down.
Look at us. We're all like this now. Dirty. Swollen feet. No sleep. What do you want?